You know, as an arranger, I get asked quite often who my biggest influences were, and I've got to say that there were four B's chiefly involved, and that would be the Bee Gees, the Beach Boys, the Beatles, and Burt Bacharach. Now, Burt Bacharach, outside of being a fantastic arranger, is also a very successful composer, and with Hal David has written over 500 tunes, and we'd like to do a medley of 480 of them right now, beginning with Knowing When to Leave from the Broadway musical Promises, Promises.
The going is good. Knowing when to leave may be the smallest thing that anyone can learn. Go. I'm afraid my heart isn't very smart. Fly while you still have your wings. Knowing when to leave won't ever let you reach the point of no return. Fly. Foolish as it seems,
as I wait for the man I need, night after night, as I wish for a love that can be. Though I'm sure that no one can tell whether wishes and hopefully somehow I feel there's happiness waiting for me.
When someone
walks in your life, you just better be sure he's right. Cause if he's wrong, there are heartaches and tears you must pay. Keep both of your eyes on the door, never let it get out of sight. Just be prepared when the time has come, you run away.
Sail when the wind starts to blow, but like a fool I don't know when to leave.
And make it easy on yourself, well, make it
so very hard to do. If you should find you miss a sweet and tender love we used to share, go back to the places where we used to go, and I'll be there. Oh, how can I forget you?
Each time we meet,
walk on by, walk on by.
Make believe that you don't see the tears, just let me grieve.
In private, cause each time I see you, I break down and cry. Walk on by.
I just can't get over losing you, so if I should seem broken and blue,
walk on by, walk on by.
Foolish
you gave me when you said goodbye.
Let's go on by.
Bye.
Do you know the way to Saturday afternoon? Do you know the way to San Jose? I'm going back to find
some peace of mind in San Jose.
Yeah. LA is a great big freeway. Put a 100 down and buy a car. In a week, maybe two, they'll make you a star.
Weeks turn into years, I'm quick to pass. And all the stars that never were are parking cars and pumping gas.